She was found with just a yellow V-neck sweater on, her hands bound behind her back with red and white nylon rope. Investigators believe that she was beheaded elsewhere, then dumped in the basement and found about 5 days later. Detectives worked tirelessly on the case, calling it one of the most sickening in memory. They traveled